With Bird Analytics, it is very simple to identify upsell or cross-sell opportunities. In this tutorial, we're interested in doing a promotion of our decorating products. It would be worth identifying customers who also purchase garden or electrical items, as there's a defined set of customers who already have this behavior. In other words, they purchase all three categories of product at the same time. We start by going to the Analytics Analysis section and click the Venn diagram. We then go to the Items table and click on the field Product Category, which shows us all the unique values. Drag into the Venn diagram each of the three categories that we're interested in cross-selling, that is, electrical, garden, and decorating. As you'll see, there's no overlap between the segments, as an item can only be of a specific product category. But what happens if we change the resolution level to Customer? We drag the customer table into the Venn diagram. Now we'll be able to select those customers who either purchase garden or electrical products, but no decorating. We'll click three times to select the bubbles of the Venn that do not include decorating items, and we'll join them in the scratch pad through the use of an OR. That way, we'll have all the customers to target. In total, 101,200 customers. This tutorial shows how fast and simple it is to identify upsell or cross-sell opportunities.